Hey Sexy is back from Australia. I had a wonderful time, and the one word that I can use to describe Australia is blissful. It was a blissful experience there in Australia. I had a great time spending time with some really close friends that I've known for almost 20 years. I also had an awesome time promoting Hey Sexy and sharing the Hey Sexy message with a group of ladies there. And I had a wonderful time just resting. We need to rest and find our bliss. So that's what those 3 weeks meant for me. It was just a blissful time. And I believe it was so blissful because I'm at a different place in my life right now. I've been there, this is my third time being in Australia, and I got a chance to experience some different things this time as opposed to the other times. But I think one of the reasons why I was able to have such a blissful experience is because of my heightened awareness. I'm much more aware now. The older I become, the more I understand, you know, what's most important in life. I just really believe it is important that we all find our bliss, that we take the moments, little small moments, beautiful moments, just to see what's around us, experience what is around us. We live in such a busy, fast-paced society, and it is such a pleasure just to slow down and to enjoy the beauty that is around us. There were a few times that I asked the people that I was with. I said, "Pinch me. Did we die on the plane? Are we still alive? Are we in heaven?" It was just that beautiful. But you can find your bliss anywhere you are. You don't have to travel all the way to Australia and get on that 14-hour flight. You don't have to go to Hawaii to enjoy bliss. You don't have to go to the Caribbean islands. Although all of that's wonderful, you can find your bliss right where you are, right here and right now. And that's by simply paying attention to the beauty that's around us. There's beautiful things around us. Even looking at my son's smile, he has a beautiful smile. And so sometimes just taking that in, taking in the moment, looking at a tree, looking at a flower, looking at the sunset, just slowing down and taking in the beauty that God surrounds us with every day. That can be in your backyard, that could be right in your home, on your job, wherever you are. You can find bliss, moments of bliss. Breathe and experience bliss simply by allowing your awareness to be heightened, allowing yourself to be open to experience the goodness that's all around you. Good is around you, and you can experience it and find your bliss anywhere you are. This has been Your Authentic Moment with Kim Beatty.